Hello friends, I am Vaibhav, welcome to Horizon Academy. Today's video is about application of hydraulic system. So let's start the video. So first application of your hydraulic system is machine tool. Hydraulic system is used in CNC VMC machine for holding the job in your fixture or to rotate the spindle clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. CNC VMC machine. After that, hydraulic presses. In hydraulic presses, RAM movement is achieved by your hydraulic pressure. After that, hydraulic shaper. Second application is construction field. Most of the equipments used in construction field are operated on hydraulic system. Excavators, dozers, loaders and tippers are the application of hydraulic system. After that, material handling equipments, elevators, forklift, cranes are the example of hydraulic system. After that, automobile. We have seen that there are mechanical brakes, hydraulic brakes and air brakes. So basically hydraulic brakes, power steering means hydraulic steering, hydraulic suspension, hydraulic clutch, hydraulic torque converter. After that, aeroplane. When plane are landing on any airport, then two wheels are coming out from its body. So that mechanism is based on your hydraulic system. After that, flaps are used for reducing the speed of aeroplane or for turning movement. The flaps are also operated on hydraulic system. Medical equipments, chair, OT table are the examples. Agriculture, harvester, tractor, seeding machine, marine field. These are the some examples of hydraulic system. Thank you.